So I'm Crystal Lawrence, and I'm a nurse practitioner here at Stonegate Community Health Center. Food is medicine, food is prevention, food is needed, and if food is not available, then inevitably that will have some kind of impact on your health.
My name is John Samborski, and I'm a volunteer at Stonegate with the Food Access Committee.
Hey there, my name is Victor. I've been a client of Stonegate Community Health Center since 2003. Now we're in 2017, basically, since I arrived in Canada, which is about 14 years. And at the time I was a single person, right now I'm with a family. So.
See, I really believe that we have to give back as individuals, okay? As a teacher, as a principal, as an individual, I want to give back. So I help others, I help other teachers, students, and I help people in my community. And that's part of giving back.
It's very important to donate today. Especially in Toronto, because I find that the cost of living today is very expensive in Toronto. And a lot of people who are able to donate, it's just a good thing. And I believe in good karma. There is another thing that I believe, that when the people donate, that 3 times or 10 times is going to get back to them, you know, because it's that good part of a human being. And donation, it's part of a good human being. That's what I would call it. And Stonegate has been doing that over the years. And as I can tell over here, as much as Stonegate donates, 10 times better comes back to them, because they've been great to us as well.
We see that that's what life is all about. It's giving back to make things better. So as I become made better teachers, the world gets better. As I help people in my community, they get better.